of Germany faces Marianne Udabayeva of Kazakhstan. It's Taidos in the white judogi, Udabayeva in blue. There's no score yet, and it's 1 minute gone off the clock.
Gallery attend. Oh, Chimata. Sorry. Oh, rotated. A cleverly defense from the Kazakh, I think. So it was slowly. She felt, okay, I'm not falling on the whole of the bag. Just on the one side, they gave her Sari.
Still second round for men under 73 kilo on the dummy two. In white for Brazil is Bruno Mendoza. In blue for Mongolia is Bubey Bata Kishikwaya.
Kouchigari. And I remember the strong hip attack from
the winner of
the Bayeva fight before.
He will be in the semifinals for men under 81 kilo. Third quarterfinal in this category of Madois. In white for Canada is Antoine Faroua-Fortier. In blue for Japan is Nagashima Keita.
Taidos Ojigari. Awkward stance for both fighters.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and a nice,
yes,
nice counter.
That
second Vazari. Atenção, chamado para o judoka brasileiro, Bruno Mendoza. Atenção, Bruno Mendoza. Por favor, acuda o tatami 2.
Taidos through to the next round.
Yes.
Well, into the semi-final, indeed. First of the semi-final.